Now inbounds it to start the second half.
Beautiful delivery with the bounce pass. He kept it away from the defense, which set up the shot perfect.
To the outside, to the SPURS bring out their grill and struggling offensively. He takes a bad bounce and goes out about Wizards ball.
Right back out of the to the right wing, to Parker.
The SPURS hit the ball. It's a 5-point lead.